the emergency vote last evening by the municipal council. Before I begin, I want to introduce my other colleagues who I stood with and who stood together for democracy and against voter suppression in the city of Newark last evening. To my right,